challenge has been made. And it has been accepted by The Undertaker. But the question is, look for The Undertaker fall unconscious to schedule for one fall. And it is a casket match for the World Heavyweight Championship. And his opponent, John Cena! In Death Valley, weighing in 299 pounds, The Undertaker! Well, the ring announcer is struggling with that ring announcing, but that's fine. We have a little bit of ring rust. We've been gone so long. And we're finally back, and here comes John Cena and The Undertaker, part two. And John Cena got caught by The Undertaker. And look at John Cena. He has to be more aggressive. He has to be like this, more physically intense, and straight in The Undertaker's face if he doesn't want to get caught off guard like he did at Unhinged. And John Cena at the clothesline doesn't take down the Phenom. And again, doesn't knock The Undertaker a step back. And John Cena... oh, caught in midair. Undertaker, he's going for a tombstone perhaps. And John Cena, what a hip toss on The Undertaker, the DDT. John Cena more aggressive than we've seen him. And The Undertaker sat straight up. And he caught John Cena. John Cena's goozled. He got goozled. He's going for the chokeslam perhaps. No, John Cena, he's got the attitude adjustment. The Undertaker counters. Oh, tombstone pile driver. No, it's a slam. Let's calm down. I mean, good gosh. A kick to the midsection from The Undertaker and a headbutt. I can't believe I'm seeing this match again. It was so great when we saw it at Unhinged. And The Undertaker with rights and lefts exploding now in the corner on John Cena. And John Cena now, The Undertaker, he can be so methodical. We saw that at Unhinged. And now we're seeing it here tonight. Undertaker across the ring at 300 pounds. Like a freight train across the ring on John Cena. And The Undertaker now going to work on that arm. He's going to work and focusing on that already injured arm of John Cena. Sidewalk slam from The Undertaker. Takes down John Cena. And he's not letting go. Remember, there can be no pinfalls in this match. Only way to win is to weaken your opponent, I assume. Until he's... you can put him in the casket, I suspect. And The Undertaker with that walk in the top rope. He calls it old school. We're back from an abrupt commercial break. Running DDT on the John Cena by The Undertaker. And The Undertaker sat up, and he calls for the casket now to be opened. What a morbid sight that is. Oh! John Cena just got a straight boot to the face. He's in the casket, and he's blocking the lid. And now John Cena fighting out of the casket. The two referees at ringside lift and raise the casket, but they are not allowed to close it. Your opponent must close the lid of the casket. And John Cena now is going for a suplex. No, gets countered. Snap suplex by The Undertaker. Undertaker with that snap vertical suplex. Something new out of The Undertaker playbook. And now The Undertaker with the arm here. He's got that arm extended, Cole. That's extreme pressure on the elbow. Already injured elbow on The Undertaker. Goes to work here now on that arm already injured. Wait a minute, Hell's Gate. Hell's Gate is locked in. Hell's Gate is locked in. But if John Cena taps out, it won't matter. It won't matter. Pinfalls don't matter. John Cena may be out cold from Hell's Gate. He is out cold, Cole. There's no doubt about it. Look at him. The Undertaker now, he knows he's got this match where he wants him. He's got John Cena where he wants him. And he's got John Cena shoving him in the, trying to shove him in the casket, but John Cena fights back again. And John Cena with a clothesline. And there's a flying shoulder tackle from John Cena, unorthodox. And now John Cena plants The Undertaker. He's going for the You Can't See Me five knuckle shuffle combination, perhaps. Here it comes! Oh! Five knuckle shuffle on the bridge of the nose of The Undertaker. And The Undertaker sat up again. And John Cena, he can't believe it, but he has to stick on The Undertaker. Attitude adjustment. And he rolls through. He rolls through. I don't believe the strength of John Cena. We're seeing another attitude adjustment. John Cena, he's calling for the casket to be opened. He's rolling The Undertaker, Cole. He's got the dead man. Undertaker's in the casket. We'll have a new World Heavyweight Champion. And Undertaker. Oh my, got caught. John Cena got caught. John Cena caught in a huge way. Undertaker. Chokeslam. A chokeslam from The Undertaker. and he says it's over, Cole. He's going for the tombstone. But Undertaker, will he be able to pull it out? He's got John Cena up. Tombstone pile driver. It's gotta be it. It's gotta be over. Wait a minute, that's Heath Slater. Undertaker, he's got Heath Slater now. Whoa, what the, oh my, oh! Who is that? That's Rhino. Rhino just speared the Undertaker. He gored him. The Undertaker just got gored by Rhino. And Heath Slater, what's the deal with that? Oh my, John Cena now at the Undertaker on the top rope. An avalanche attitude adjustment. John Cena's got to become the new World Heavyweight Champion. I can't believe it, Cole. John Cena, he's going to become the new World Heavyweight Champion. What? What the? Now what? We got no lights. That's Sting. Oh my goodness, what we just... We can't explain it. But wait a minute. Tombstone. Oh my. Tombstone pile driver. A tombstone pile driver. And the Undertaker jumps John Cena in the basket. And it's over.
Winner of this bout, and still World Heavyweight Champion,
The Undertaker.